Imagine how trashed everything's getting, don't you see? The environment. As much as anything, right? Something's happened.
It's just... humidity is... it's not good for the metal plastic. It's just not...
No. What's this place in here again?
Not me.
You have to put a lot of work into revamping that. Amazing, Lexi. Just seeing everything so closed. Just this would have been full of motorboats every single day.
Oh, 7 days off. Song off. Question is, will McDonald's and Starbucks be open?
Road and not having it back to back.
Yeah, a whole bunch of dudes running 5 abreast because the pavement's not big enough apparently. Fucking see. I've seen the nice. It's bright.
Good to see them doing some facelifts on some of the stuff.
Mm-hmm. The general idea is you're supposed to get like this flat.
Yeah, they look like they need to be.
Shopping sale.
We're going into that market years ago.
Yeah. Oh, is that where you're
here with Julie's?
Is that where you're getting beets from? Is that where you made a mom stand and decided to walk out because it was ripping you off? Is that where you ripped off beets? Fella.
Are going faint, fading.
Look, guys, dirt bike riders. See, you see the body armour they've got on? Not the one at the back.
They just snap those plates on the road.
They didn't put them on the road. They've got body armour on underneath their shirts. It's like an exoskeleton.
Thank you. curly bar back there open?
Place.
Oh, yeah. 50 travelers.
10 grand each. It's like $1 million worth of travelers.
Starbucks at least does.
Have the essentials. Banana bars closed, that's practically an institution. Trouble when the Irish pass close.
Yeah.
That restaurant doesn't even.
Do a loop because you got to do a loop to really understand Patong. come during this time. Market stalls in the back in those places are hot.
Well, the soys. You've got the road, that road supports like 50 soys.
There'd be no one. Like, Starbucks is shut.
Burger King's shut. However, the good news is all the massage joints are open.
Yep. This pink one, what's it called?
Christine.
Christine massage. was close to me. It was huge too. Guys, a little bit of a drive around Kata, Karon and Patong, the main sort of tourist areas.
Hooters.
Phuket, Hooters, yeah, looks pretty closed.
Yeah.
The main tourist area.
It's like it's a bit of an oxymoron.
It's hard to imagine this unless you see it, and every time we drive through it, it really does blow us away. So hundreds of thousands of people impacted with their jobs and livelihoods. Things are falling apart very quickly because in the tropical environment they don't last. The signs are shredded, faded, and it hasn't even been a year. And you kind of wonder how any of it can come back, don't you? And it will, slowly but surely. But, you know, yeah. So we hope you enjoyed our drive. Switch off here. All right, thank you very much.